not born to be queen, just somebody hopelessly in between. She's the scholar, athlete, poet. I'm the screw up, don't I know it? But who could ever compare? Of course they're gonna think I'm just the spare. Well, I won't care. So I'm the extra button on a coat in case another one comes loose. But if I have to be a button, why can't I be a button that's of use? Oops, I may lack style and I may lack grace, and once in a while I may fall on my face. But this little button deserves its place in the sky. This button wants to fly.
Oh wait, buttons can't fly. That doesn't make any sense.
So I'm a rusty horseshoe hanging up over somebody's old barn door, and I'll be hanging there forever, just wishing the horse had one leg more. And maybe I can't be the perfect one, and maybe I err on the side of fun. But horseshoes need a chance to run some more. This horseshoe is more than just a spare. Someday I'll find my thing, that thing that's all my own, that thing that makes me part of something, not just all alone. If only all this feeling I had in my heart could mean something to someone, how I'd love to live. So I'm just the second-born sister who most of the town ignores. Like a button, like a horseshoe, like a girl who's bad at metaphors. And maybe I don't have a magic touch, and maybe I don't have a talent as such. Just this heart with much too much to show.
Oops, sorry.
Our next act is the wonderful Brooke Maloney,
channeling her inner genie, singing A Friend Like Me from Aladdin.
Bye. do this, your friends do that, your friends pull this out their little hat. Can your friends go poof? Your friends go abracadabra, bladder rippling, make the sucker disappear. Don't you sit there, slack jaw buggy. I'm here to answer all your midday prayers. You got me bona fide certified. You got a genie for your charged affairs. Got powerful urge to help you out. So what you wish, I really want to know. List that 3 miles long, no doubt. See, all you gotta do is rap like so. Mr. But that in turn, half a wish or two or three. Come on, the job, you big nabob. You ain't never had a friend, never had a friend. You ain't never had a friend, never had a friend. You ain't never had a friend like me. Ba-da-ba, da-da-da, ba-da-ba, da-da. You ain't never had a friend like me. Ha!
Our next act is Scott Bertolini and Eliana Brown singing the love song, I See the Light, from the movie Tangled.
I see the light, and it's like the
a bit of American trivia for you, Emily. About 200 years ago, our forefathers defeated the British in the Revolutionary War.
Wow, they must have been strong. Four men defeating a whole army?
Emily, sit down before you hurt yourself.
Our next act is Ashley Davis singing Killing Me Softly, written by Roberta Flack.
Softly.
This next song has something a little bit different than most of these other songs in this show, so keep your eye out for it. Up next, Gardner High School's version of the Troublemakers singing Bright Lights, Bigger City, and Magic Medley.
That Friday's famous for. Yeah, I'm looking for some action, and it's out there somewhere. You can feel the electricity all in the evening air, and it may just be more of the same. Sometimes when I go where everyone knows your name, so I guess I'll have to wait and see. But I'm just gonna let something brand new happen to me, and it's alright. It's alright. It's alright. It's alright.
And rush the hypnotize with every line. I need a volunteer, how about you? With the eyes, come on down to the front and sit right here and don't be shy. So come on, and see the show tonight. Prepare to be astounding, no ghost of poltergeist. You know I'm no Pinocchio, I never told a lie. So count me Mr. Magic Man, I float on cloud nine.
I've got the magic in me. Every time I touch that track, it turns into gold. Everybody knows I've got the magic, magic, magic.
Up next, singing Colors in the Wind from Pocahontas is Rachel Collins. Our next act is Dylan Haskell and Haley Mullins singing Orange Colored Sky.
Wonderful you came by.
I was humming.
humming a tune, drinking in sunshine, went out of an orange-colored view. Flash, bam, Alakazam, I gotta look at you.
One look and I yell, timber!
Watch out for flying glass.
Cause the ceiling fell in, the bottom fell out, I went into a spin, I started shot up and hit. This is it. I was walking along, minding my business, when love came and hit me in the eye. Flash, bam, Alakazam, I love an orange colored sky.
Bop, 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 a doo-dee, wop, 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 a doo-dow.
Skip a bum, bop, 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 skip it, it, bop, bop, bop.
I was walking along, minding my business, went out of an orange-colored sky. Flash, bam, Alakazam, wonderful you came by.
Now I was humming a tune, drinking in sunshine, went out of that orange-colored view. Flash, bam, Alakazam, and I gotta look at you.
One look and I yell, timber!
Watch out for flying glass!
Cause the ceiling fell in, the bottom fell out, I went into a spin, I started shot up and hit.
This is it,
I was walking along, minding my business, when love came and hit me in the eye. Flash, bam, Alakazam, out of an orange-colored, purple-striped, pretty green polka-dotted sky. Flash, bam, Alakazam, and goodbye.
care for me. Say, little Valentine, stay. Each day is Valentine's
Senior Chase Tomberlin singing Close Every Door from Joseph and the Technicolor Dreamcoat. So, I found this joke during the last act. Do you want to hear it?
Oh, jeez, what is it?
So, a Dutchman was explaining the red, white, and blue flag to an American. Our flag is symbolic of our taxes. We get red when we talk about them, we get white when we get our bills, and we get blue after we pay them. The American nodded and said, "It's the same way in the USA, only we see stars too."
That wasn't half bad, but I'm still cringing a bit out of habit.
I regret nothing.
I guess that leads us to our next act, Ellie Walker, singing Miss Otis Regrets, by Cole Porter, made famous by Bette Midler.
Said when I showed up in full Harry Potter attire, "Let's call the whole thing off." By Ginger Rogers and Fred Astaire, here's Lily Lancaster.
If we two will never be one, let's call the whole thing off. You like potato and I like potato. You like tomato and I like tomato. Potato, potato, tomato, tomato. Let's call the whole thing off. But oh, if we call the whole thing off, then we must part. And oh, if we ever part, then that might break my heart. So if you like pajamas and I like pajamas, I'll wear pajamas and give up pajamas. For we know we need each other, so we better call the calling off of. Let's call the whole thing off. You say room and I say laughter. You say after and I say after. Laughter, laughter, after, after. Let's call the whole thing off. You like vanilla and I like vanilla. You sarsaparilla and I sarsaparilla. Vanilla, vanilla, chocolate, strawberry. Let's call the whole thing off. But oh, if we call the whole thing off, then we must part. And oh, if we ever part, then that might break my heart. So if you go for oysters and I go for oysters, I'll order oysters and cancel the oysters. For we know we need each other, so we better call the calling off off. Let's call the whole thing off. You say father and I say pater. You say mother and I say mater. Pater, mater, uncle, Lonnie. Let's call the whole thing off. You like bananas and I like bananas. I say Havana and I get Havana. Bananas, banana, Havana, Havana. Go your way, I'll go mine. So if I go for scallops and you go for lobster, so all right, no contest, we'll order lobster. For we know we need each other, so we better call the calling off off. Let's call the whole thing off.
One of you call 911, because this next song is on fire! Singing We Didn't Start the Fire by Billy Joel from the musical Moving Out, Nick Sanssouci. And then after, the select choir, and then a brief intermission where I suggest you all have some good old-fashioned American pie.
Walter, Mitchell, Joe DiMaggio, Joe McCarthy, Richard Nixon, Stuart Baker, television, North Korea, South Korea, Marilyn Monroe. Rosenberg's H. Farm, Sugar Ray, Pam Moon John, Brando, the King and I, and the Catcher in the Rye, Eisenhower, burning since the world's been turning. We didn't start the fire, no, we didn't light it, but we tried to fight it. Joseph Stalin, Malenkov, Nasser, and Prokofiev, Rockefeller, Campanella, communist bloc. Boy, come on, Baron, Tuscanini, Dangon, Din, Bin, Foucault, Spock, we're on the clock. Einstein, James Dean, Brooklyn's got a winning team. Davy Crockett, Peter Pan, Elvis Presley, Disneyland, Bardo, Budapest, Alabama, Cruise, yeah. Princess Grace, Fate and Blaze, Trouble in the Suez. We didn't stop the fire, it was always burning since the world's been turning. We didn't stop the fire, no, we didn't light it, but we tried to. Pasternak, Mickey Mantle, Kerouac, Sputnik, showing live bridge on the River Kwai, Lebanon, Joseph Gall, California, baseball, stop weather, homicide, children of Thalidomide. Whoa, whoa, Buddy Holly, Ben Hur, Space Monkey, Mafia, Hula Hoops, Castro, Wetzel, it's a no go. You two, Simon Rin, Palin, Kennedy, Chubby Checker, Psycho. Woodstock, Watergate, punk rock, big and ring, Palestine, terror on the airline, Ayatollahs in Iran, Russians in Afghanistan, Wheel of Fortune, Sally Ride, heavy metal, suicide, foreign debts, homeless vets, AIDS, crack, Bernie gets, hypodermics on the show, tatters under martial law, rock and roll. We
Good evening. We have a few numbers for you from our select choir. The first number is entitled Hold Me, Rock Me. It's an old spiritual. And there will be two soloists, Rachel Collins and Ellie Walker. This is Hold Me, Rock Me. That is the great thing about working with these students. You start them, you walk away, and they take the rest of the responsibility. That was awesome, guys. Nice job. going to turn things up a little bit with a old rock standard. A cappella as well. A little different treatment of We Will Rock You. We're going to close the first half with a piece entitled You Make Me Feel Like Dancing. We'll take a short 10-15 minute intermission. At that point, your waitstaff will be around delivering pies and refilling your refreshments, and we'll be back with our second half. This is You Make Me Feel Like Dancing.
Your fingers.